very handsome. I like to call him the heartthrob, Kunal Kapoor.
Hi, hi. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. And like he said, that, you know, thank you for wading through the water and getting here, because I know it's a bit of a pain to, you know, in Bombay, when it starts raining, everything shuts down. So thank you so much for being here.
A very good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And it's great to see you back on the silver screen. Just a few questions.
Sure.
Could you please tell us something about the role in your movie, and also how was your experience shooting in Odisha?
Well, you know, firstly, I think this is, like they all said, is a very interesting film, because I think it's very rarely that you come across a film that has something important to say but is not being preachy. And is saying that in a way that is entertaining, in a way that is, you know, that has a love story, that has drama, that has all the trappings of a commercial film, but at the same time has something important to say, and hopefully you'll take that with you when you leave the film. And the second thing that I felt was really interesting about the script was that it came from a place which was very close to his heart. He had lived in that world, he had experienced that. I mean, there's scenes in the film where water is actually a currency. So, you know, people buy saris by giving packets of water. A man goes to a prostitute and he gives packets of water. So water is really a currency, and that is something that he's experienced firsthand, which is why, you know, I think when you say something that's close to your heart, you bring perspectives to it that nobody's seen before. The role that I play is our king's son, and he is a son that is, they're a kingdom that has no money left. But they just pretend to be rich now. But they have absolutely no money left. And the son is studying outside the village. And the money is over, and, you know, he has to come back to the village to ask for more money from the father. And the father sets him up on a plan that he's not quite sure will work, and a plan that he's not comfortable with. Because I think, you know, the underlying thing also is that he's a king. He knows how to rule the place. I'm still a prince. I've not learned the ropes. And I think that the world is a simple, honest place. But, you know, sometimes it's not. So I think it's really interesting. First of all, the dynamics between the father and son. Hero actually sets out and falls in love so that he can get water. So that is really interesting as well. What are my expectations after I got married? The expectations don't change after you get married. Yeah, it's been a long time. I mean, the last release that I had was about 2 years back, Love Shop the Chicken Khurana. And my expectations, I mean, the expectations, I think, are same from every film, which is that you hope that the audience likes it, and you hope lots of people come to watch the film. And like I said, you know, my expectation with this one also is, because it's got a social message, I hope that you, when you leave, you take something back with you as well. It's not a film that you forget easily. That's why we went into this film. I felt like it was a really interesting experiment. Because as I said, it happens that a picture wants to say something, but it's very preachy. And sometimes it happens that a picture is commercial, entertaining, but it doesn't say anything. I thought that these two of them are very good in this picture, in the script. And hopefully you will take that away. You will be entertained, but you know, you will take something away with you as well.
Many, many congratulations to the team. My question is for you, Kunal Kapoor ji. Your question is here.
Namaste ji.
My question is for you, is shoot, film ki shooting ke dauran, aapne matlab jaise Gulshan ji ne bhi kaha, aap aise area mein rahe hain, to aapne kuch matlab ek naya India ya kuch ek naya phase dekha, jo apna khud experience kiya, jo drought prone areas ho gaya, kuch aisa, kuch aapka aisa kuch anubhav raha, kya kaisa laga?
Bilkul, I mean, अगर इस तरह की पिक्चर नहीं करता तो एक्चुअली मुझे उन एरियाओं में जाने का मौका नहीं मिलता. वी ऑब्वियसली शॉट इन भुवनेश्वर एज वेल सम ऑफ द पार्ट्स, लेकिन बहुत सारी ऐसी सीन्स हैं जो हमने बहुत छोटे छोटे गांव में शूट किए हैं. और जैसा इन्होंने कहा कि हम ऐसी जगहों पर रह रहे थे जहाँ पर ठीक ठाक रहने के लिए भी जगह नहीं थी. सो या यू गेट अ चांस टू एक्सपीरियंस थिंग्स दैट यू हैवंट एक्सपीरियंस बिफोर. और पानी की किल्लत को भी मुझे लगता है हम ठीक से समझते नहीं जब तक आप वहाँ पर जाएँ. वहाँ पर एक गांव था जिसके पास सिमिलर टू द फिल्म बहुत सारा पानी था, क्योंकि वो लोग सीख चुके थे कि पानी का इस्तेमाल कैसे किया जाता है. और एक गांव था जिसमें पानी बिल्कुल नहीं था, जैसे कि हमारा हाल है. तो आप जब ऐसे ऐसे छोटे जिलों में जाते हैं, छोटे गांव में जाते हैं, तब आपको एहसास होता है कि एक्चुअली इंडिया में क्या हो रहा है, क्योंकि आप शहर में रहते हैं, आपको इतना कुछ पता नहीं चलता खास. तो हाँ, बहुत बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सपीरियंस था मेरे लिए. और जैसा कि आपने कहा, अगर मैं ये पिक्चर का हिस्सा नहीं होता, ये एक्सपीरियंस मुझे लेने का मौका नहीं मिलता.
गुलशन जी अब अपना खुद का विलेज शुरू करने वाले हैं, मतलब इतने इंस्पायर हो चुके हैं जी. यू नो, आई डोंट थिंक ऐसे एक कॉन्शियस लेवल पे आप सोचना शुरू करते हैं कि मैं पानी बचाऊंगा अब, बट आई थिंक सबकॉन्शियसली जब आप इस तरह की जगह में रहते हैं और आपको रियलाइज होता है कि पानी एक्चुअली करेंसी है कई जगहों पे, और लोग मतलब चीज़ें खरीदते और बेचते हैं पानी के लिए, तो सबकॉन्शियसली आपको इफेक्ट करना शुरू कर देता है. और मुझे लगता है ऑटोमेटिकली, जैसे सौरभ जी कह रहे थे कि आप जब शावर के नीचे होते हैं आप पानी बंद कर देते हैं, जब नलके चल रहे होते हैं आप उसको उसके ऊपर ध्यान देते हैं, तो एक सबकॉन्शियसली आपके अंदर ऑटोमेटिकली एक ट्रिगर बन जाता है जो आपको हमेशा रिमाइंड करता रहता है कि ये गलत है. या लाइक ही सेड, आई मीन दिस आई डोंट थिंक दिस एनी क्वेश्चन दैट वी वुड यू नो हैव अ प्रॉब्लम गिविंग इट अप. Because if you're making enough money and you're earning well, you want the wealth, you want to make it easier for other people. But you know, the processes have to be easier. I think once the processes are in place and they're really easy and really simple to follow, I don't see. I think most people would not have a problem doing that. I wouldn't for sure, and I think most people around me wouldn't for sure either. So yeah, I think if the processes are easy and simple, I think you know, there's no reason that people should have a reservation about it.
कुणाल, आप राधिका के बारे में बताएं, उनके साथ काम करने का एक्सपीरियंस.
अरे बहुत परेशानी हुई यार, बहुत टैंट्रम फेंकती है और मतलब कभी सेट पे टाइम पे नहीं आती, लाइंस नहीं याद रखती, तो बहुत मुश्किल काम था.
वो किसिंग सीन के बारे में बताइए.
नो, इट्स बीन ग्रेट. आई हैड अ रियली गुड टाइम वर्किंग विद हर. And you know, I think we have a comfort level. We became friends while shooting the film. I don't know who I'm talking to right now actually, because I don't know who's asking the question. Where are you? Yeah. So I think we had a really good time, and I can sort of speak for both of us. Hopefully, I think we became really good friends while shooting the film. And I think you know, when you get along, there's a comfort level. I think the scenes become easier to do. So yeah, it was great. We had a really good time. जी, अब उम्मीद यही है. I was just looking back at my career. And I realized I've done just very, very few films, and I don't think that's a good idea. I intend to do a lot more work. देखिए, दो तरीके होते हैं लाइफ में. एक तो ये होता है कि आपको जो मिल रहा है आप करते रहिए, दूसरा ये होता है कि आपको जो पसंद आता है और आप जिस चीज़ के लिए एक्साइटेड होते हैं वो करिए. सो फार आई हैव चोजन द लैटर. होपफुली देर विल बी स्क्रिप्ट दैट आई रियली इन्जॉय इन लॉट्स ऑफ देम, सो आई विल बी एबल टू स्टिक टू द लैटर. बट इफ दैट इज नॉट अ पॉसिबिलिटी, आई थिंक आई हैव टू सॉर्ट ऑफ रीच take a slight step towards the other side as well.
So how's your married life is going on?
Well, so far so good. We're having a really good time.